Among the scientists and ichthyologists that attended the Sturgeon conference was comedian Bill Murray, a surprise guest speaker on opening night. He transformed the quiet of academic reserve into waves of laughter.
I know that some of you, in your fractured English, are saying, "What he doing here?" I am saying, "What I doing here?" What am I doing? I live on the Hudson River, and I've never seen a sturgeon, but I have seen a seal through binoculars in the Hudson River just about 5 weeks ago. And that kept me getting up early in the morning for a few days at a time, trying to find that guy. So it's fun to know that there are sturgeon out there, and Bob Boyle has told me many things about the river. Swim with Buddy. One of which is that there are many fish there that are coming to the Hudson River that don't come to other rivers because they're not in as good shape as the Hudson River. So I get a kick out of knowing that the river is alive, teeming along there. I give $5 to whoever can identify this quote. You're out of this, well. The beauty and genius of a work of art may be reconceived, though its first material expression be destroyed. A vanished harmony may yet again inspire the composer. But when the last individual of a race of living beings breathes no more, another heaven and another earth must pass before such a one can be again.
William
Beebe. William Beebe is correct.